No, Joe. I'm showing you this so you could be my twin, but I don't think you could really be my twin because all of the Death Knight stuff is different for than the priest stuff. So, yeah. Basically, I'm gonna try the class trial of Death Knight, and I'm gonna be a female blood elf, and I'm gonna go with number 13 for skin. Base is gonna be, oh, I like number 1. Number 2, she's more angry. Number 3, she has no eyebrows. Ooh, number 4, she's like tan. Is that included? Why is it changed like that? So weird. Oh, more red. She's smiling a little. I like this one too, but I like the blue skin. I leave it with the first one. Hairstyle. Okay, so the face was number 1. The skin color number 13. The hairstyle is number... I want to do the hair color first, which is... oh my god, there's too many to choose from. This one. I like this one, number 6. Ooh. Ooh, I like this one. Ooh. Ooh. That's nice. Is that gray though? I wonder what that looks like in light, lol. Earrings. So I'm gonna do the class trial of DK only because on all the stuff I saw, the Frost DK looks like the most fun. Even though I was looking forward to using the one hand, the Frost DK DPS is really, really fast and looks really fun in PvP. So I wanna do it, but I read everywhere that Warrior is the best, but I don't know if I can conquer that. So. I'm stuck on hair color because I can't really tell because this world is so, this image is so dark. Like, do I want to do, I think I'm going to have to do the safe one and go with 2. The purple one is so cool though. Oh, I just hope it doesn't look like gray because then I won't like it. Can't tell. Can I change like where I am? A little stale. There's so many Warrior fanatics all over the forums, all over Reddit. Do you think that this hair color is like gonna be blue later? Cause I don't want to be blue hair. I think we're gonna have to go with the clean. Am I gonna hate it? I can't see it very well in this lighting. You know what I mean? Makes a difference to me. Not this one. This is like a deadish hair color. Okay, we're gonna go with number 2. We're gonna go number 2 and name. Oh my god. GG. It's a real problem. But yeah, I wanna be a Frost DK for now, is what it seems like. But Frost is not available with the trial, so good luck to me deciding later what I wanna be. I also heard that the survivability of Rose has like went down a little bit. That's why I kind of drew away from it. I really like the Frost DK idea. Alright, number 2. Name. everything will be unavailable!
strike on the target dummy after it is infected with Festering Strike.
Oh no! Aww. Break my heart, Iggy. Break my heart. On this Monday. Is it gonna get a song for you? Let's see. What songs are there here? I like this song. This is what I was listening to at work. What song? I kinda like this one. One more second, let me try this one. Or... Oh! Oh, I like this one, but I'm gonna give you... Oh my god, I love this song! Okay. This is the song you're gonna get. I know that song is cool, but maybe this one. Let me make sure it gives the right in the middle. I love Sia! Her songs give me strength. I need to target something first. Two of this one, four of this one. Oh, they're going pretty fast. Hi, five. Four. Sia! I hope you like her because I love Chandelier. It's my favorite song. I hope you don't totally hate it. If you totally hate it, listen to Static Song. The Fake Static Noise Fall song. That's really good. Use Death Strike on the target to recover some of your health. I need a target. I don't have a target. I prefer to keep you at arm's length. Death Grip allows you to reach out to a distant target and pull them toward you. No enemy can escape your icy grasp. Use Death Grip to pull my warrior to you. It takes forever to start and forever to end that song. I thought that was really unique. Use Death Grip to pull your targets to melee range. Okay. Is it really over there? Really? Other classes, they were like hunters and stuff. I wonder if I could still do the Army of the Dead even if I'm a Frost DK, because that would be really cool. That would be really cool. Oh, Iggy. Break my heart. are. Super sad. Okay. But then you won't have one. There has to be a way around this. Pat, where are you? Okay, sharing is good. We'll share. Caring is good. Random question, do you like Nutella? Cause I love Nutella. So is there not an auto-attack in World of Warcraft for this character? Cause I don't think I'm auto-attacking. Ever. Raid's dead. A lot of things are similar, like if you guys have some kind of chocolate spread or hazelnut spreads was most like, oh my god, seriously? Willing to buy a potion. I heard you heal faster if you're sitting. Is that true? Because I'm sitting and it does not look like it's moving at all. I want to save my potions because I have a feeling that they might be giving me like good potions because I'm a newbie starter thing and I want to like save all my resources. Anyone have insight on this? Me too, fuck. I'm prepared to do battle! Woo! And I was like, why is she doing that weird thing? Well. What do I want to kill? Am I done? Cause I'm playing playlists in order and I haven't added anything much new. Instead of shuffling it, because I want to hear like the top songs first. And I shuffle it. It gets really weird because I added all kinds of music into one playlist, and yeah. It gets very weird. You have to be like ready to like switch to any genre kind of thing. Oh, I love how like the people all come I like that. I wonder if there's a shortcut to, maybe it's like control. See how like your mouth is up here? Summons it, but like, do you really have to always click it? Can't you just, do you have to, there's no way it's like that. I remember there used to be a shortcut. Shuffle is usually fun for me. Yay! I'm boosted! I'm super boosted today! Thank you, Iggy, you're the best! Woo! That's matey. There is that cheetah leopard thing. Cheetah?